shuffling down the street. Now look at you.
too.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
to be in town. Thank y'all.
That's Greg Morrow on the drums. Michael Rhodes on the bass. Danny Greenberg on the guitar. You should have known I was a cowboy. I've been one since I was a kid. Drinking beer and riding horses. A lot of pretty women in a lot of little towns. You should have known I was a cowboy and I was out to gun you down. You should have known I was a cowboy.
So good, I just hate to even think about him doing it again. You know what I mean? I just say, well, okay, that was good. You know?
Well, we've got it preserved. That's what
good,
it's all
man.
About.
That's,
you
know, that's
the
really
the preservation of Americana roots music.
Well, you know.
Did anybody
what?
See a mandolin? I didn't hear any mandolin music. I just really want to thank you.
Oh, thank you, Jay.
Play one more. They want you to play, play your acoustic and
yeah,
play one
that
more.
Yeah, one guy wants us to play one more.
And we'll have Tommy throw him out.
Hey, I want to come see you over in
standing
up in
invitation.
Country. Okay.
In Overton County.
Okay.
I got plenty of riding trails for you. And
okay.
Look it out. Make sure you don't get lost.
Okay, that's good because I will get
we'll
lost.
We'll show you the wild hog.
Okay.
Everything.
Did you see
good.
One the other day?
I did not. I saw two deer and I saw a bunch of squirrels.
Okay.
But I did have somebody bring
were
me
some. Were they wild squirrels?
They were semi-wild. They weren't that afraid of me. You do have a beautiful family. They were all hairy kids, man.
And my kids are here. Oh, I love it, man.
And,
I love it. Yeah,
that's where it's at, one. Right?
Yeah, that's nice. That's kind of it.
Well, I'm going to let you get on because I know you want to get home.
All right, man. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right.
It's our privilege to have you on our stage here. Have you on the Coupe stage.
Oh, yeah, well, I tell you.
And I tell you what, they loved it, didn't they?
Nice people showed up.
Amen.
Nice
people. Thanks, Mr. Pat.
Well, I tell you.
Nice people.
You know what? It could always be like this for me. I'm not kidding, you know.
Yeah, this is fine.
We've seen it all. And
but they want to see Pat every week out here.
Yeah.
Are you going to do every Friday? Like Mike at the Bluebird?
Yeah, so I can leave my amp here. You know, that's I'm going to write that in. I want my amp locked up.